Probably can't open this door. It's blocked off, right? Yeah. Block off the door, will you?
I like your optimism.
More shamblinis. No, don't explode.
Watch it!
What?
Where are we going? Where are we going?
I'll figure it out before I die. I mean, crouch there, apparently. I pressed crouch like 4 times. Turn around, I can get in here. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Frickin' nowhere over here. This one right quick. This one actually might be the way out. Come on, daddy.
Time to go. I got your back. Hold it! There.
Well, I really like to cut it close.
What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock.
Nothing important in the train.
Get out of my way!
Okay, nothing to do over here.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go then.
Climbing on the cola.
Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Getting close.
closer to light.
I need to boost her up.
Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you
give
got?
Me up all up there.
Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out.
Yep.
Lead on.
The shit's going down.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it?
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What? Don't worry, it's not yours. What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
People getting pregnant in the apocalypse. Seem like there's anything in those glass cases. Give me that paper. Okay, those need a key.
Wonder how many people die in this play.
The card. Not what exactly what I was looking for, but I thought maybe the key would be down here. She's seeping.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant. How could you keep something like that? Okay, this note's old. Still, better be careful.
Probably find the keys somewhere up here, hopefully. Employees only. projector room. I don't know if there's anything of importance in here. Okay, there's power on the roof. That's what I gleaned from a quick read. That just leads to the dead end. So, to the roof we go. Climb over that. Doesn't look like it.
Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it.
Yeah, there's nothing else to do up here. Not find a key anywhere. I guess we just go back to her. I think I found all I can find. Wrong, apparently. Now, what was the point of turning on the power? Does that have something to do with the roof? Hello. That was a radio.
What's this?
Okay, well, key's there now. I can watch some movies. Finally got enough ammo to actually shoot somebody if I want to. Looking good.
Watching a movie in this place.
I don't know what I'm looking for. Hello? Found another note? It's a theater.
Frat.